this week and excited to be a part of this team. You know, for as much as I've heard that we're the favorites, you know, I think we had a very strong opponent this week. And, you know, I believe in our team, and I think we're going to do really well this week. But, you know, I think they have a lot more experience. And you know, to be very blunt, I'm sick of hearing that we're the favorites. We need to go out and play that we're the underdogs, because I think that they're gonna be ready to play, they're gonna be ready to fight. So we gotta have the mentality that we